This place, it's... Finally found it.
Yeah. It is real.
Meryn, this could be the key to the next generation of Jedi.
I'm happy for you. And your Jedi. But nothing can bring back my people.
Yeah. After the Purge, I was alone for a long time, in hiding. I was scared that they'd find out who I was or what I was.
What changed?
A very good friend of mine told me to go out and find my place in the galaxy.
And you listened?
Well, no, but life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward anyway. Now here I am. Or at least expected.
A path forward. I will join you.
You will?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters. I'm finished waiting. I wish to fight by your side. Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess we do. What do you think, BD? I agree. My crew, they might take a little bit of convincing, though.
Then we'll convince them.
There's no way forward.
There is now.
Did you raise the ones before, too?
I did. I wanted to see how you would handle Malikos.
You were testing me?
And you passed. Congratulations.
Are you gonna help me with this?
Be sure you can handle it. This woman you travel with, who is she?
Seer? Wait, how do you know about her?
I have seen your companions. Malikos wanted me to attack them, but they posed no threat.
Seer, well, she used to be a Jedi. It's a long story.
I would like to learn it. I'll meet you at your ship.
buddy. You never fail to amaze me, buddy. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can you carry more? Thanks, BD1. Out. You never fail to amaze me, buddy. BD, in here. You always find good things. never doubted you.
Found it.
Whoa, well, who's this? What's that supposed to mean?
It means I'll be joining you.
Seer, Grease, this is Marin.
She's a witch, isn't she?
A Night Sister. Your fear is unnecessary.
I couldn't have gotten the Astrium without her. We fought Malakos together. I trust her.
And we trust you. You will have to earn it.
Okay, fine. Grab some seam. Don't try anything funny.
Welcome aboard.
They like you.
I don't know what you're saying.
Where to next?
Gano it is.
Grease, let me know if you spot any Imperial activity.
On it.
You make a good team.
Wouldn't be alive today if we weren't.
It ain't easy to avoid detection when the Empire's hunting you down.
We've been in and out of too many dangerous situations to count.
Like the time we were mistaken for smugglers.
How could I forget? You told them we were delivering a shipment of Kadu ribs. And then when they asked what that was,
oh, yeah! I listed off 18 different ways to prepare them from smoked to raw.
For what purpose?
Distraction. They were so confused, they let us go.
Not only that, they actually paid me for my list of recipes. Time to land. Get up here.
Think it'll work.
It worked for Cordova.
You can make it work.
She's right.
Oh, hey, is anybody hungry? I was thinking of whipping up some scat steaks. I'm sorry, am I interrupting?
No, Captain. And we couldn't have gotten this far without you.
Oh, well,
it's true, Grease.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you get in there and you find that hollow thing.
Holocron.
Are you sure it's something you should find?
What do you mean?
The children on that list. If you take them from their homes to train as Jedi, won't they be hunted like you?
It has to be kept out of the hands of the Empire.
It'll help us put an end to the Empire.
Oh, hey, change of plans, we're arriving.
Oh, Grease.
Yeah?
I take my steak rare.
Huh? Okay, now we're cooking!
There's something weird about this place. The energy is different here.
Yeah, it's different than Dathomir.
Yes. Dathomir is intricate. Its ancient power emanates from the shadows. Bogano feels more simplistic, and yet I can't figure it out.
Bogano is special. There's a reason the Zeffo built their vault here.
Where your holocron waits. Hidden.
What are you getting at?
This planet has remained nearly untouched for centuries. Were the lives you seek to protect really in danger before you intervened?
Cal, got a second? You've been through a lot to get here. but the vault is still an unknown.
Cordova put the holocron inside. That's what's important. I have to get it.
Cordova built danger into this test to protect it.
You're worried about me.
I don't want to train all those younglings alone.
I'll be fine, Seer. Plus, I've got BD with me.
I know. Just be careful. This might be unlike anything you two have faced before.
Thanks. We're ready. The both of us.
Take care of each other.
Hey! Oh, wait up! I know you're about to get that holo... cron.
Nice. You remembered. You joining me?
Oh, no, no, absolutely not. No, I just wanted to say, you know, those kids we're supposed to find. They're lucky to have you.
They're lucky to have us. We're in this together, Grease.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't hoping you'd say that, because, you know, they're gonna need more than fancy magic tricks.
Oh, yeah?
Practical guidance, role model, someone to look up to. You know, ship flying's a complicated art. But that's only if I stick around.
I remember that.
Good. Good. Okay. Good luck, buddy.
Hey there, little guy. We'll find you a home. This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zepho. What do you think it does? I gotta line this one up just right. It's locked. Sensing something weird. This is gonna sound strange, but I think it's the Astrium. The closer we get to the vault, the stronger it feels. Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works. Here we go, BD. Close. Yeah. Let's check it out.
I offer this record of our civilization to those who will follow. Despite our wisdom and technological achievement, we face extinction. Dogma blinded us to the path of balance, and gradually we allowed our pride to corrupt us. The greater control we sought, the further we fell into ruin. I lead the remnants of my people into the great unknown, hoping that we will finally find peace.
Teach them the ways of the Force.
Master Kestis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Kestis, do you think the Empire will find us?
Yes, sir. You can't hide. Got you. justice. Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your knees.
Bad feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Braca then.
A scant mercy. I wagered one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
You think I'm gonna let you walk away with the Holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
That thing. It's been through hell. Don't go. We need to stick together.
No. I'm going to lure them away, and then I'm going to circle back. Stay with the younglings, Trilla. May the Force be with you.
Master! Don't leave us!
Trilla, what's going to happen?
It's okay. It's okay.
Thank you. No.
No!
Seer, I saw what happened between you and Trilla, what you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant, I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
You're right. I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. I just never thought I'd be going back there.
You won't be going alone. You'll have a friend with you.
Now, I'll have a Jedi with me. Kneel. by the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight. You are ready.
So are you.
You're making good progress, Cal.
When this is all over, I think it'll be time to settle down, you know, fall in love, start a family.
Love? You?
Yeah, you think a guy like me doesn't know love?
I bet you're gonna tell me.
Let me tell you, it's the best, but a lot of work. It needs admiration, devotion, attraction, and respect.
Please, that's actually very insightful.
Yeah, well, it comes with experience. Can't look this good and not steal a few hearts.
I bet.
All right, kid, sit down. We're here. This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute. Now, hold on. Now, what is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front. Sisters. Mother. Lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level, and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
Yeah. Good to hear your voice, Seer.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move. Won't be locked for long.
Incompetent. You will regret that.
Where the Empire created the Inquisitors. They tortured Seer and turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD-1.
Keep moving!
On target! Stay on you!
Seer, I've cleared out this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one. This needs power. See that, BD? Well, that did something. Let's check it out. Not feeling so great, BD. Thanks so much, buddy.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
That's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak. Swim, BD? Hang on. Thank you. closer.
You, identify yourself. Yes, understood.
You got this, BD. Excellent.
Forward. I am the Emperor's will. I will be mine. You remain strong. I will defeat you. You won't escape me.
Locked. What do you think? Toss me a stem, buddy.
Dangerous!
last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Found it. That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be your ticket out of here. For the Empire. We broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side.
Another! To regret that. Yeah.
I saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
It's over, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. So very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
Good.
You have failed me, Inquisitor.
Avengers! Kell!
wise to surrender.
Yeah. Probably.
Submit.
Let's get out of here. Come on. Stay back! I think we lost him. I'll make it. Seer, I won't fail you.
Kid, do you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Grease, I'm here, heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron, but Seer, she didn't make it, Grease.
Seer? Just get out of there, Cal.
Keep moving, Cal.
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
I won't let you take those children.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No! No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Kid. Cal. Cal!
Seer.
She's all right. She's all right.
You too. We did.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there. Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you. Hey.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. So where to now?